as per usual, we're running late for plans that I made. For today, we have a shoot to go do with Skylin, who did the first shoot we did with the Eclipse. Make sure all the lights are off and the heater's on. Simon being late to his own shit. It's kind of windy out. Hopefully it doesn't get too windy because that really fucks with photos. We're really late. Alright, let's go. Oh, by the way, this is the project car. I didn't actually announce it. It's an Eclipse GSX, 1995 Eclipse GSX. This is the project car. We're just moving it so we can take the BRZ out of the garage. This is the interior of the Eclipse, just so you guys can get like a feel for it. It's pretty old, it's a 1995, so it doesn't have like modern stylization much at all. You can tell by the center console, but I love it. I love the retro feel to it. I love how it like, it's kind of a blast from the past. Nice Nikon, loser.
Fuck off, my mom's.
They had it, they drilled into the roof, and the roof rack's in the roof, hey. Not on the channel. What's good, buddy?
That's
how's Best Buy?
Oh, yeah.
Better.
Than that?
Better, way better.
Really? He won't admit to it, he just acts like he doesn't like it. What's up?
I don't know, you can't do my stuff.
Are you ready to get soapy and wet?
I'm so ready to get soapy and wet.
Yo, dude, we should go shoot sometime.
Hell yeah, I'm about to go do photos with her.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna get her cleaned up and then we're gonna go to maybe Daniel's Park and get photos.
But
everything was shelled out.
Like, no exhaust, the turbo was gone. The top mount was gone, or
the
top mount, the intake was gone, the axle support was gone, anything that he had inside that was valuable they took.
That's so fucked up.
Like, it was insane.
Whoa, dude, look. Whoa. I'm so jealous of your setup, honestly.
Alright, Skylin. Plug your Insta.
At skylin.s4 on Instagram. Follow me.
High speed pan, gotta go fast. I say that on the daily.